Hey guys, look where I am. I have caught up in this flood in Sangli, and see, we are almost 2 kilometers away from the river bank, but still the water has come into the whole of Sangli. And you can look around here in my mom's place in the same society. It's just flooded with water, so you can see how the entrance is flooded. You can see I'm almost 1 feet in water, more than 1 feet, and it gets deeper as we go forward. In this bungalow opposite our society, you can see almost 2 feet the gate is down. You can see there is no electricity, no water in the society. As people observe that our society is getting flooded, few of them, in fact many of them, are leaving the society, have left the society and gone. But we could not go because of my dad, we have entire, slowly the communication from the whole of town is lost, and the cars so totally can't come, people are walking.
We went, bought necessary items, we got Maggie, bread, eggs, because we were also told that there will be no water supplies, so we got barrels to store water.
It's evening time.
The water level is just rising and rising really fast, and the area is really getting flooded. The whole area is pitch dark in the evening. This is only our light that you can see in our house. And now it's night time. We are sleeping. My dad has switched on his retro music.
On phone.
Water level increased during the night, and you can see that water has entered in this bungalow next to my house. Though they can stay in first floor, water has entered only ground floor, but it is extremely unhygienic and dirty water, prone to all the diseases, so they definitely have to leave this house. And people from our society are helping them out. So normally people carry this sticks, and they carry these plastic containers which float on the water.
Smile, close up.
Sticks are helpful to see if there is a smooth surface down. They also asked us to evacuate and leave the house, but we are safer because we are on the second floor. But yes guys, I am really getting nervous, afraid, seeing the water level going high, and I am nervous, I am worried. The lawn, the bushes, the trees, all underwater. But being on the first and higher floors is definitely helpful in this kind of situation. So auntie is coming here. There is my friend Shreyas out there, my cousin Ajay. So these kind people are there. They are being brought in our society because the water level is less. Our society is at a height, so it is helpful for them. They can move on from there. They are carrying their baggages.
हाँ, full. आपको भेजती हूँ मैं. Full live. आप दिखाना अपने रिश्तेदारों को.
क्या कर रहे हैं?
हमने क्या adventure किया? ये क्या wire है? ये काला काला क्या है?
ये काला है. Drip का wire.
अच्छा. उधर से कौन आ रहा है?
नहीं,
Now my friend being rescued here, she's sitting on a ladder.
Patient hai.
Today is day 2 guys, we are surviving because the inverter is still working and there is some water
okay.
In the water tanks.
Yes,
we are on inverter, so we are not switching on any lights. We are charging, fully charging our phones and we will try to sleep early in the night. And look at this water level, as I can see it is increased by 4 to 5 inches in 4 hours time, so I think in 1 inch and so let's see where it goes. We will stay on till as much as possible. Let's see.
It is like,
take a look.
Halfly immersed. Waiting, let's see till the time the water level touches this yellow strip. That is my indicator. It's already crossed that 6 inches of band since morning.
This gate is my indicator for the water level risen in past 4 hours.
I'm all by myself, all alone, just reading book and being with myself, and I'm trying to switch on. And you can see it's totally dark. It is surrounded by plenty of buildings, but you can't see a single light on. And you can't hear any noise too.
Only one light on in our house.
So I'm here, third day. Yeah, almost third day since I am trapped in this situation. Now our inverter has stopped working, so we won't be able to charge our phones. There is very little water in the water tank, so I don't know how we will survive. It's
the third day since the water has flooded in this area. Almost 48 hours have passed, and as I mentioned yesterday, the water level was rising by 1 inch an hour. But since yesterday, we can't go on the ground floor. So my friend is asking what I want, so that we are ordering stuff from outside. Somebody will deliver it to us. So this is how people get friendly. They get united and they're really cooperative.
Tetra pack, dekho. Kisi ka paas dud nahi rahega to. Tetra pack. Tetra pack. Bubu. Bubu. Tetra pack. Maine usko biscuit feka hai. Side tak gaya hai.
We have thrown this biscuit near the dog and he is hungry, and I think he is thinking how he can get that little biscuit or cookie. So here you can see our phones. One of our phones is getting charged. Now we have this, since my brother has this mobile shopping, he's given us this little small Nokia phone, which we use for outgoing calls, and the other phones are for incoming. We use data only when needed. This is our power bank.
This is third day and I've been doing nothing but
lying. And this is how people are commuting. The boys sit on the tire tubes and use the stick to push the ground so that they can move forward. This is the mode of commuting. Today, no electricity, so we are surviving with candles.
Hey, good morning everyone. It's my fourth day of getting trapped over here, and you can see I am relaxed and happy because water level is receding. Since yesterday night, it has receded by 1.5 feet. Yeah, today I have no electricity, so it's like, as I told you, 5:45 p.m. I can see, I just told you that water level is reduced by 3 inches, so it's a good view.
Water level is much low. Look at this. Actually, you can enter through this gate and this garden is visible now. There is some water on the street yet. But in our society, you can actually see the ground, which is indeed a good news, which had like 3 feet plus water day before yesterday.
So all good. Now I can finally see some vehicles on the road. People have started living. But I didn't know about the electricity bit.
All this part is visible now. Water on that side.
After the floor has dried up, the main challenge starts because it becomes very dirty, very messy. You can see out here. And it is prone to a lot of diseases. My brother is getting this doxycycline medicine, which is prescribed by all the doctors. So this is the care you should take after the floods, because you know all the drainage, dirty, all kinds of waters get mixed up and they enter the premises, they enter the floor, they enter the.
Meter
research in progress. Hi Shreyas, bolo hi bolo.
Hi.
Camera ko hi bolo.
Hi.
Our hardworking and sincere volunteers. Yes.
मीटर में भी पानी गया हुआ है.
टू सोसाइटी. हाँ, इधर देख के बोलिए.
ऑलरेडी मीटर में भी पानी गया है.
हाँ.
जो जो मीटर में पानी गया है वो तो शुरू नहीं होंगे.
हाँ.
एबीसीबी वाले सुबह आए थे.
हाँ.
उन्होंने बोल दिया है कि मीटर फ्री ऑफ चार्ज हम बदल के देंगे, लेकिन जब तक वो मीटर नहीं बदलेंगे तब तक लाइट तो फ्लैट में नहीं आएगी.
The air is highly polluted, so you can see everybody is moving with the mask. In fact, each and every person in the town is moving with a mask. And this friend is trying his bike, he's trying to ride his bike because the water level is reduced. I think he cannot use that. And see the comparison, you know, during flood, how much water was here and now it is dried. So this is the comparison I'm showing you. And the cleaning is going on. You have to do thorough cleaning of your house with all the disinfectant and each and every part. And I think a lot of furniture is getting damaged.
Hi. Maid has not come for the fifth day. And I just finished
servicing
these
in progress in our society. In the end, all I want to say is being at home, it was quite safe for us. But businesses have incurred a lot of damage. They have incurred a lot of losses. It's indeed very sad. My advice from my personal experience is do not panic. Take the advice of your friends, of your neighborhood, discuss with them and take appropriate decisions.